we have integral of rational function. First, because we have the same degree in numerator and in denominator x is in first power, so we can use long division to rewrite this rational expression, or because we have x plus 4 in denominator, we can rewrite this, that this is equal integral of denominator, we have to just rewrite, and we will put first expression x plus 4. Why I put x plus 4? Because I have x plus 4 in denominator. And next, we have only at the beginning in numerator x minus 7. So x and x we have. And next I put plus 4. We didn't have plus 4. So I will now subtract this 4 and I will rewrite negative 7. You see, I didn't change anything. I still have the same expression because I put plus 4 minus 4. So this will cancel. So I have only x minus 7. The same what I have at the beginning. We have integral with respect to x. So this is equal. We can rewrite this one more time. In denominator, we have x plus 4. In numerator, let me copy x plus 4. And negative 4 and negative 7 give me negative 11. So now I can rewrite this rational expression to two fraction. So we have integral of x plus 4 over x plus 4. And we have plus, and we will put negative 11 in numerator over x plus 4. Dx. So this is equal. Integral of sum is equal sum of integrals. So we have integral x plus 4 over x plus 4 we can reduce. So we have only integral of 1 with respect to x. And next we have positive and negative. So I can put negative. And I can put this 11 before integral symbol. So we have 11. Times integral of 1 will be over x plus 4 with respect to x. This is equal. Integral of 1 is x with respect to x. So we have to now add only constant c1. I can put minus 11 times. And now we see that we have in numerator derivative of denominator. Because derivative of x is 1. Derivative of constant is 0. So 1 plus 0 is 1. So we have to use formula integral of f prime over x of x over f of x with respect to x is equal natural logarithm of absolute value f of x plus constant c. Integral of 1 is equal x plus constant c1 we can write minus 11. And integral of 1 over x plus 4 will be natural logarithm of absolute value of x plus 4 plus constant c2. So this is equal. We can put first x minus 11 natural logarithm of absolute value of x plus 4 c1 plus c2. So we can write c. And because we have natural logarithm, we know that we cannot calculate natural logarithm of 0. So x must be different than negative 4. This is my solution.